My name is Darrin Gross. What you're about to watch is a little montage I put together about my relationship with my father-in-law. His name is Bob Kelly, and we lost him this last year. And over the 20 plus years I got to know him, got to experience a ton of great things. When I first got married, Bob told me we can talk about anything. I remember the first time that I had to take Bob up on the we can talk about anything card. It was at which point he informed me that what he really meant was questions like, is Western Auto a good place to buy refrigerator? We both had a laugh about that. Some of the best things that ever happened to me happened after I met Bob Kelly. The marriage to my wife, the birth of my children, and I'm extremely grateful for the relationship with my extended family, of which he was a part of. So that is amazing. We had a ton of fun. Every year we tried to get together, usually either at the Oregon coast or down in Florida, where the three of us, myself, my father-in-law, and my brother-in-law, John, would get together for a couple of things. One being some very competitive bad golf, referred to as the Vomit Open. We also then would follow that up with some movies, usually some film noir of Bob's choice, and some microbrews. And then we had a book club. Once a year, he would sign a book, and we'd, even though we had a year to read the book, usually it was about the last few minutes before we met that we were working hard to finish the book. But it was a great time, and left an indelible mark on my life. To the end, Bob was always excited to see me, and I was excited to see him. I really enjoyed his company. Hopefully you'll appreciate this. And if you did like it, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. And if you had a story that you care to share about Bob, I'd love to hear it. Thanks. I miss you, Bob. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. When you started out with nothing and you're proud that you're a selfie man. And your friends, they all come calling, slap you on the back and say, some sense of it all, but I can see it makes no sense at all. Is it cool to go to sleep on the floor? Is there anything that I can take anymore? Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you.
Megatron.
Where's
Megatron?
That's Scorpion. Yeah.
Where's D-Bug? Can you blow your blowy thing?
And you started out with nothing, and you're proud that you're a selfie man. And your family of a car, slap you on the back and say,
what are you doing? You're eating? You're eating the whole thing.
That's the good part. You want that, right?
I can remember the scenes that were there. They were very, they didn't have anything about the God thing. that was all wrapped in the second one. That second one we went through about there's no God, there's this God, and he's making up a God and all that stuff. That's all, that's not in the first disc. Trust me. For example, that's one of the questions that was missing. And that's what I thought, that's what I laughed so hard was, and you were laughing, don't we saw that second one, we were laughing harder than anything than we were in the first disc.